Good morning, good morning, good morning. It is Monday and we are fired up. This is episode number 4 of Coffee with Khalipa, a short format podcast. We dive into something I'm thinking about for this upcoming week. And of course, we do it over a cup of coffee. This morning, I am drinking Blue Bottle, grinded up in my pour over, and I mixed it with a little bit of this Bubs powder MCT oil, which I think just gives me some nice, great energy. So now I'm fired up for this week, and here's something that I'm thinking about. What I'm thinking about this week is just get started. How often have you talked about a goal that you want to accomplish? How often have you talked about, you know, doing something, but it just seems so long. It seems so like distant in the future that you never even want to get started on it. That same thing happened to me. It was years ago, and I was sitting there. I was like, man, I really want to learn jiu-jitsu. I really do. And I would just always tell myself that, man, it just seemed so long before I could ever get good enough at it that I just kept putting it off. I kept saying, man, it's going to be so hard. I'm not going to be good at it. And I had been used to being good at it because, you know, I'd been used to being good at something because of CrossFit. And so I'd always find these different excuses. And then this last week, I was doing some kickboxing. I was doing some jiu-jitsu. And after 3 years, I finally felt like I was grooving a little bit, right? I felt like I was moving okay. And I reflected on that and I said to myself, man, I am so grateful that 3 years ago I started this journey, because if I hadn't, then I wouldn't be sitting here today feeling like I have a more advanced skill or feeling like I at least know kind of what I'm doing better than I did 3 years ago, right? And so I reflected on that and I'm taking that into this week, is that if you have a goal, whether it's a business goal, a relationship goal, a fitness goal, yes, if it wouldn't be a goal if it didn't seem challenging or seem like there was a long journey associated with it. But we all need to hunker down, create the goal, create the path, and just get after it. And that goes for me when I'm thinking about our business. Hey, where are we gonna expand at? What are we gonna do? How are we gonna improve here? At times I reflect on it. I'm sitting there in bed. I'm like, man, this seems like something that's almost impossible. But then all of a sudden, after years of doing it, you find a way to accomplish it. But if you never got started in the first place, if you never put one foot in front of the other, you would never get where you want to get to in the specific goals you have in mind. So whether it's jiu-jitsu, whether it's get off your butt and lose 100 pounds, I understand these things seem challenging. I get it. But I guarantee you that if you start today on the journey, it's going to be hard. But I guarantee you that a year from now, you'll reflect on it and you'll be like, man, I'm so grateful that I at least started that journey. And, you know, last note on that is, you know, don't just talk about it, you know, be about it, do something about it. I was having a conversation with someone yesterday and they just got diagnosed with type 2 diabetes. And I was talking to somebody else and they were talking about creating a new program at someone's school. And I just said to them, we were just having a great discussion. I just said, look, you know, if you got diagnosed with type 2 diabetes, you have an obligation to remove the carbohydrates from your diet and identify a path towards getting off the medication, right? And, you know, in regards to this school thing, it's like, hey, if you have a problem, let's just set up a date. Let's just make it happen. But the more we talk about it in circles, the more opportunities we have to kind of push it off to the next day, push off to the next day. But the time is now. So identify your goal, figure out what you want to do. I know I need to on every facet of my life. And let's put one foot in front of the other, get 1% better every single day, and literally just get started. Thank you again for enjoying this episode of Coffee with Khalipa. I'm fired up. I hope you are too. And I'll see you again next Monday for another episode. Have a great day.